The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the WWE Universal Championship!
One of the most prolific competitors in WWE history.
Without question, a man who has exhibited over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds. The Game, Triple H!
It's all about the game and how you play it, and nobody plays it better than Triple H.
Oh, the Cerebral Assassin. An unbelievable talent in the ring. The sadistic son-in-law of the chairman of WWE. Now the intimidation and mind games have already begun for Triple H.
Because the moment the music hits, Triple H begins to defend his kingdom.
Well, that's because Triple H looks at every competitor as a threat to his crown.
We are about to see a battle here tonight. Here comes the big dog!
Gentlemen, we could be moments away from seeing the big dog go the way of old Yeller.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns wants to be the man in WWE. Hey, he took out The Undertaker at WrestleMania. That ring has become his yard. It's what Roman Reigns is all about. But in order to officially make it his home, he's got to take out the COO, the Game, Triple H.
And sometimes part of being a great leader is realizing when you're outgunned and to take the easy way out for your team. Roman failed to do that, and he's going to pay for it tonight.
It goes without saying, toppling the game can define this man's career, but it will also take a monumental effort to defeat Triple H.
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this. The Tribal Chief has it cinched in. The Cravat Sleeper.
Oh, he's able to find enough grit to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Kick Triple H to do what he's always done. Get in the head of his opponent and prove why he is the Cerebral Assassin.
Reigns cannot play into Triple H's hands here. He's an emotional guy, but he can't let that get
going for a pin for the championship. Gets the shoulder up after one.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
That was quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Oh, face first off the apron.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Yeah, Roman has no answer for Triple H's onslaught.
He'll take things into the ring.
Outthinking the Cerebral Assassin.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, back of the elbow. With a championship on the line. Oh, a two count, the kick out again.
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Strong impact. Pin attempt for the championship. Kick it out before the count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Precision offense from Triple H. Submission time.
Dragon sleeper applied. It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
Fighting out of the dragon sleeper successfully. He turns it around. Jaw-shattering boot. Here's the pin.
To do to put this guy away.
Triple H has turned his attention to the WWE faithful.
Great counter.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Set right into the corner. Ah, Triple H counters.
Up and down.
Now a pin for the championship. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
To the face. What a redirect. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Ooh, face buster by the game.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Trucking that leg, and the submission is sunk in.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Stuck in the locker. One right hand is all it took.
Had an answer for the big dog.
Big time.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Pin attempt for the championship. Absolute power.
So close, so close.
Trademark execution from the game.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Hits back with a jawbreaker.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Look at this, going counter for counter. Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Hung across the top rope.
How much more? With a championship on the line.
I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Right now, we're seeing how these men earn the monikers, the game, and the big dog.
Reigns and Triple H is a main event match any place, any time. And these two men are showing just why right now.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
To the ring.
Oh! Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for it.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Hits him with the counter. Compromised position here. My goodness! And then look at that! Getting dangerously close to our death. WWE.
Oh! He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
The game's devising a move here.
Oh! This is ridiculous. Is this a match or a demolition derby?
Judging by the destruction around us, it might be both.
Time to play the game.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission. The cross-face chicken wing.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Four.
And delivers the right there, elbow. It gets out of it.
And he slides him back to the mat. Corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Reigns just sent a message with that kind of attack.
Uh-oh.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
High-risk area up there. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Punch connects.
Veteran instincts of Triple H.
To the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, just turn that around.
Time to play the game.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Caught right the jaw. What a shot. This game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do.
Perched on the top rope. Here it is. Superplex.
Able to get out of the way.
Triple H has turned his attention to the WWE faithful.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Snapmare takeover, followed by awesome reading from Triple H.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt!
Oh, and a knee.
And another. Precision strikes. And deep into the match, Reigns lets fly another heavy attack there.
The head of the table will keep fighting until he has nothing left.
Tag made. A little bit of fun from this entertaining tag team. Not sure their opponent feels that way. Ooh! Listen to this place! It's electric!
Exchange, reversing the reversal.
Tag made. A little bit of fun from this. Now a pin for the championship.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea. And here he comes.
This changes the game right here.
You can say that again, Cole. Not only change it, it might end the game.
Rolled up from behind, looking to end it here.
And still in this.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Strong suplex.
Comes up short on that attack.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
All right, this one's over. Tap out coming.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
The Tribal Chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded, here it comes.
Rowan throwing absolutely everything he's got at Triple H.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Roman Reigns measuring his man.
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
The cover. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Really having his way right here.
The game needs to pull.
Oh, look out.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. He went right into that turnbuckle.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Uh-oh, things are getting dicey now.
Back suplex.
Extend.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns, he It could be the end of his reign.
Trapped and nowhere to go, trying to muscle out of this. Look at the heart, the determination.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, a nasty shot to the throat.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa!
Taking this match off the mat now.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Lift off. On the top rope. Diving clothesline.
Big time clothesline. Good grief.
Put into the corner. Tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Right to the face. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
It's almost there. And that's it. New champ. New champ.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.
make way for a ruthless opportunist.
Hey, a true Blackheart.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa.
A multiple-time NXT champion and has also held the NXT tag titles.
And more main roster accolades undoubtedly on the way.
Veterans on the entire WWE roster.
And his opponent, representing Dirty Dogs from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
Dolph Ziggler made it his personal mission to eliminate the complacency that plagues the WWE locker room.
Month after month, the preaching is the same. Dolph Ziggler truly believes no one can hang on his level.
Yeah. He's truly a top dog, no doubt about that.
Dolph Ziggler, seen as a veteran at this stage in his career, still feels like his match is always going to steal the show.
Dolph's always had that confidence, but what I like the most is how Dolph doesn't care anymore if you believe him or not.
Into the quick cover.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Too soon.
The twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know.
Great reversal.
Gets inside the ring.
Suplex.
Referee in position. He finally powers out at 2 3/4.
Whoa. I can't believe he almost ended it so early.
The Blackheart with a counter.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old air raid crash.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Forces the shoulder up.
Already having to expel so much unnecessary energy this early on. Might be starting to set in.
Ziggler looking evasive.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy. Oh, his shoulders are down, and he has the shoulder up before two.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top! Main elbow drop! Are you kidding me?
Will this be enough? Big kick out!
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll. Yeah. Able to avoid any harm there. He needed a punch basket.
And it's a long way down from there. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Left by the turnbuckles. Gets him in position.
What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
Superplex! Tommaso Ciampa is relentless.
The Black Bart continues beating. Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old
up top. Diving knee drop. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Kick out.
He just won't
give up. The twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know.
One. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Turns back Ciampa's attack.
Watch out for Donald.
Six. Will be ended here. Two. He pulled out at two. I can't believe it.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Well, he knew what was coming.
Ciampa kicked to the abdomen. Psycho cutter!
Cover! Two! And he might have been able to cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count. The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Only held by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is.
This has been a...
What a kick by Ziggler. Tommaso Ciampa hit hard.
Two count. Oh, he was almost finished.
Ciampa, no stranger to digging down deep, but that kick out took an insane amount of resolve.
An absolute look of frustration in Ziggler's eyes now.
Punishing their opponent.
You gotta love the confidence that flows through DZ.
And now Ziggler going to the top rope.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
From the top rope, beautiful drop kick.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
This heartening situation for the Blackheart.
This is exactly what it takes to hold Ciampa at bay, smothering him with offense.
Boom. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout the...
He's going for the pin! This could be it! Breaks the close count.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
You gotta love the confidence that flows through DZ.
The Blackheart with a counter.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Loving blow. Completely vulnerable atop the turnbuckles. Got him up high!
Unceremonious removal.
And the cover for the win! No, he gets the shoulder up.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Time move coming up.
Saw that one coming.
Ice in Ciampa's veins right now. He doesn't give a damn if his opponent gets a breather. It's just more time for him to punish. Counter after counter. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know.
Uh-oh, going up top. This isn't going to be good. Superplex!
And he said, you're not hitting me with that this time.
is letting the crowd know it.
Outside, countouts legal in this match. Thrown back in under the ropes. All that unraveled on Dolph. Boom on the button by Ziggler.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
The superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
By Dolph Ziggler. This is blasphemy.
Is that enough for Ziggler?
Try to end it. Kicked out at one. Even the ref can't believe it. How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
Dolph now has to call upon something else. Something that will produce a count.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oof.
Dolph Ziggler is in the zone.
Ciampa showing instinct.
And for the DDT, here he goes. For the win. Oh, he's at it, two.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Sent right out of the ring. Taking this to the floor. Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Boom!
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. Really bad.
Oh, hooking them up on top of the table.
Through the table. You can't manufacture passion. That's a guaranteed moment for this superstar.
Yeah, but at what cost?
And they're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Ciampa isn't worried, and he is letting the crowd know it.
Boom!
Ice in Ciampa's veins right now. He doesn't give a damn if his opponent gets a breather. It's just more time for him to punish.
Connects the fist to the...
Could finish things.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Crushing knee strike.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Held in a perilous position.
Don't do this. Don't do it!
Powerbomb into the barricade.
Ciampa isn't worried, and he is letting the crowd know it.
He climbs into the ring.
Dolph Ziggler looking for the submission hold.
Ziggler with the sleeper hold. His opponent's fading.
He's incomplete.
That's it out. That's it.
Got it. What a match. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
And you can't deny the toughness of a win like that.
Matches like these make you fall in love with this sport. Determined competitors pulling out the absolute best in each other.